courageous effort by Del Rio, but he's hurt.
Yes, it's finally,
Ziggler,
he's going to cash it in
with the money, the Money in the Bank contract.
He's waited his time. He's cherry picked his moment.
This is it.
We're about to have us a new champion.
Look at this. He's ordering it. Doctor's out of the ring.
Jack Hart, Buddy Ray's got to call it.
Ziggler's cashing in the contract. Ziggler can cash in for a world heavyweight championship.
Ladies and gentlemen, Dolph Ziggler is cashing in his Money in the Bank contract for the world heavyweight championship.
Del Rio has no choice. Del Rio has to defend his title right here, right now, on one leg.
JBL, I gotta agree with you. This is a brilliant move. The part of the show off.
The referee is doing his job, making sure Del Rio's to his feet. Here we go. Ziggler right to the injured leg. Dolph Ziggler unloading at Del
Rio. We're about to have a new champion tonight.
It is thunderous inside the Izod Center.
Boy, look at this. Dolph Ziggler go.
Great.
Ziggler assaulting the injured leg of Del Rio.
Stay on it, Dolph. Get you a championship.
Over 16,000 are going insane. Ziggler cover. Hooks the leg. And a kick out. A kick out by Del Rio.
Del Rio's tough. He's a great champion. But he is wounded.
Right back.
He can't even get to his feet. This is a matter of time.
Dolph Ziggler just pounding away at Alberto Del Rio. He needs to go back to that leg, though.
A relentless assault by Ziggler. Nobody home! Del Rio! Can Del Rio somehow survive? He caught him! Alberto on one leg!
Oh my gosh, think they're really looking bleak for the show off now!
Del Rio somehow shoots the half, the cover, hooks the leg, and a kick out by Ziggler. High drama on Monday Night Raw. Ziggler has cashed in his Money in the Bank contract.
Is on fire.
The entire place is on its feet here at the Izod Center.
Everyone on their feet except for the show off. Alberto Del Rio.
Alberto's a fighting champion. He is gutsy.
Effort by Alberto Del Rio. But Dolph Ziggler, Mr. Money in the Bank, he changes his name now. It's now Dolph Ziggler, World Heavyweight Champion.
Well, once again, that Money in the Bank briefcase, winning that, has won him the World Heavyweight Championship.
Dolph Ziggler was criticized for months and months and months. All the naysayers saying, when do you cash it in? Are you scared to cash it in? But John, watch the counter by Ziggler
here. A brilliant counter. Dolph Ziggler had lost the match right here. The only thing he could do is grab that hurt ankle. And it's exactly what he did. And that won him a World Championship.
Well, do you think the show off will give any credit to that anchor, that Patriot lock? No.
It doesn't matter whether you like Ziggler or you don't. He's done what everybody else has done. He's taken advantage of a wounded champion, and he's cashed it in to become the new world champion.
He brought AJ to tears.
It is deafening in the Izod Center.